In Madison, it's tough to separate Jim Doyle and Julie Lassa. What Doyle wanted, Lassa approved. Big budgets, higher taxes, the deciding vote to stop the property tax freeze. Lassa even voted for Doyle's no-bid contract to buy trains from Spain. Now Lassa wants to use her rubber stamp to help Pelosi in Washington. That's a train wreck waiting to happen. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.